Access to education remains a big challenge in Uganda due to high levels of teacher and pupil absenteeism, weak school level management structures, inadequate availability of learning materials and large class sizes, among other factors.
Emphasis on education and literacy. Our chief guest, as you are aware, education is very important to someone's individual. It empowers, it equalizes, it creates choices. So we are going to drum a lot of drums during this Rotaria, and I want to call upon you, our presidents, that let us take this project very, very seriously. Let us go out there and construct classroom blocks.
While restoring Mase Nalusiba, the new president of Rotary Club of Kansanga in Kampala, Francisco Semwanga, the Rotary District Governor, called for more support to education facilities, especially in order to fulfill Rotary's year theme of basic education and literacy.
President Francis, thank you so much for that project. And thanks for the work you are doing there. You are going to construct a girls' dormitory for the blind children in that school. And I'm excited to learn that President Mercy and RC Kansanga are going to build a classroom block in one of the schools here in Kansanga.
Nalusiba pledged to construct a classroom block at Kansanga Seed Primary School as one of her projects in her regime.
It is sad to note that in those classes, some classes are shared. One classroom is shared by two classes. So you can imagine one class is singing 1, 2, 3, they're learning numbers, and another is singing in English.
The younger people, the children or people, wherever they exist, they have dreams which they want to achieve, but at times they get constrained because of means.
Nalusiba is focusing on growing membership of the four-year-old Rotary Club of Kansanga, which currently stands at 25. Report compiled by Fred Kajuri for the news.